Hello, my name is Polina Reutman. I'm a costume designer and fashion stylist, and today we are at Mary Meyer Clothing Boutique in Brooklyn, New York. And the question I'm going to answer is how to keep denim dark. The best way to do it is to actually not wash your denim. What you would do is if it has any spots on it or any stains, you would spot treat it first. You could just take water with a little bit of soap and spot treat it. But if it doesn't even have that and you just want it to not have germs on it because you do eventually have to wash it, instead of washing it, you would take it and you would roll it up, ideally starting from the bottom, but you don't have to, but that's how I like to do it. It's just easier to roll it up that way. And roll it all the way up. And then you would actually take a plastic bag and you would put it in the plastic bag, tie it up very securely, and then you would stick this in your freezer for about 24 hours. And doing this will kill all the germs and will actually make it smell better as well and more fresh, and you won't lose the color in your jeans. If that is just not an option, you really want to wash it and you feel more comfortable with that, if that is the case and you do it, I would turn it inside out, put it on cold water, gentle cycle, and I would add a little bit, like about a teaspoon, maybe a tablespoon at most, of salt into your wash, because that will actually keep the color from fading and just keep the color there a lot longer than if you don't do that. But again, try the freezer option first. It really does work, and if you really want to wash it, make sure to add salt to it. My name is Polina Reutman, and I just told you how to keep your denim dark. Thank you for watching.